Hi everybody, today's video is going to be a short test. I get a lot of people asking me, how heavy is my hair? Doesn't it hurt my neck? Doesn't it make me feel drained? And the truth is, not really, because when I wear it down, loosely or in a braid, the weight of my hair is distributed not only on my head and my neck, but also over my shoulders and my back. And once your hair gets long enough to sit on, then actually, if you're sitting on a chair, the chair takes some of the weight of the hair as well. So really, when I have it down or in a braid, I don't feel the weight of it. However, if I do have it up in a bun, then it does get a little bit heavy. So today I'm going to actually weigh my hair using this simple kitchen scale here. Now this is a bit of a crude experiment, and so it's not going to be exact. Also be aware that my results might not be the typical results. Even though I have long hair and it's not very thin, it's not particularly thick either. So if you have very thick hair, even if it's shorter, it might be heavier than mine, etc. And so I'm going to quickly braid my hair and I'm going to weigh it on the kitchen scale when it's wet and when it's dry. So let's get started. Alright, so here is my kitchen scale. I'm going to actually put the bowl on here and tear it back to zero so that my hair is not going to fall off of the platform. It's going to stay in there. So let me tear this back to zero. And I'm just going to sit in a high chair, lean backwards, and put my hair in here. And you guys through the camera are going to see how much my hair weighs. Now I'm going to try and put as much of my hair as possible in there up to the nape of my neck, but I don't want to actually put pressure from my head or my neck on the scale, otherwise it'll be artificially inflated. And you can see that I didn't even put a hair elastic at the end of my braid. The weight of a hair elastic is probably negligible, but I wanted this weight to be as accurate as possible. Well, as possible given the use of a kitchen scale. So I'm going to weigh this three times. I'm performing these weighings in triplicate. So that means I'm weighing my hair dry three times and wet three times, and then taking the average. So this is weight number one. And you can see that I've just washed my hair. I just very gently squeezed the excess water into a towel, but it's still mostly wet. So I'm just going to braid this and then we're going to weigh it again. By taking the average, my hair when it's dry weighs about 225 grams, which is pretty close to half a pound. And then when it's wet, it is closer to 350 grams, which is closer to 3/4 of a pound. Now, considering the fact that the average adult human head without hair weighs somewhere between 8 and 12 pounds, you can see that adding about half a pound when my hair is dry, which is about 95% of the time, is sort of negligible. It really only adds, you know, somewhere between 5 and 10% of the total weight of the head. So I hope this video was informative and fun for you. If you did enjoy it, then please click the like button over there. Help support the channel. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them down below. And let me know if you would like to see more of these little hair science experiments. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye.